Good morning, dear children. Welcome you all to the class of cursive writing. Today you are going to enjoy this class because it's very easy to make small cursive letter T. Tita train, Tita time, Tita teacher. So let's start. Get your pencil ready. On the dot on the third blue line, go up towards the top red line. It should be slanting. Then you have to go towards the third blue line. It should be straight, quite straight. Here you have to make a tail. And then here in the middle of these two lines, you have to make from this point a small slipping line. This is our small cursive letter T. Get your pencil ready. On the dot on the third blue line, go up towards the top red line. Come again to the same blue line. It should be straight, quite straight. Make a tail. In the middle of these two lines, make a small slipping line here. This is our small cursive letter T. Get your pencil ready. On the dot on the third blue line, go up towards the bottom. Top red line. Come again to the same blue line. It should be straight. Make a tail here. In the middle of these two lines, here you have to make a small slipping line. This is our small cursive letter T. Now we will learn how to make small cursive letter T without lifting the pencil. Get your pencil ready. On the dot on the third blue line, go up, 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 go down, 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 tail. Here a small slipping line. Get your pencil ready. On the dot on the third blue line, go up towards the top red line, go down towards the same blue line, tail. Here you have to make a small slipping line. Get your pencil ready. On the dot on the third blue line, go up towards the top red line, come back to the same blue line, tail. Here you have to make a small slipping line. This is our small cursive letter T. Commonly, the children did this mistake while making small cursive letter T. They make slipping line on this line. But we have to follow the correct formation. So see the hand movements carefully. Not here. Here you have to make. Here you have to make small slipping line. Now dear kids, it's your turn, Tita turn, to make small cursive letter T beautifully. You can do it because it's very easy. Bye bye.